This is Andolini's in Owasso. It's the replacement for Ari's. Not the replacement, it's been around. Actually, if you... some of you read my blog, then you know that I made a blog about Andolini's. But I gave it another shot, and it's good. Right? There's Saylor. Okay, we are at a little mock pumpkin patch that actually Saylor did enjoy for the last time. She's going to pick out the pumpkin. It's really windy, so hopefully I don't sound like I'm shouting too much. Did you find one? Is that the pumpkin you want? Super windy today. Sailor's on the look for the perfect pumpkin. Which pumpkin do you like? Is that the pumpkin you want? Okay, we'll get a little bigger one and we'll get that one too, okay? You want me to hold the pumpkin? You want me to hold it? Alright, we are at a pumpkin patch in Tulsa. Just hanging out with Saylor. Is that sort of a set up pumpkin patch? It didn't actually grow the pumpkins here, but. Came to this one last year. It's a fun one. We are at Pops Route 66. I don't remember, I think I took some pictures here one time, but I don't think I actually filmed it, so. Because it was, Saylor was, I think just maybe, what about, a few months old when we came here. Anyway, these are their soda coolers. And we got just, pretty much just tons varieties all over the world. Look at that. It's a boysenberry soda. Try and film some unique ones or something. This is the root beer. You got a whole dedicated to root beer. Melissa went with the, I think she had this one last time. Frosty cherry limeade. Good choice. I'm probably gonna stick with the water right now, but I'm gonna get show you some of the different kinds of root beers they have. It's pepper.
This red.
I know I've had some of these before. Mommy went to go sit down. Let's go sit down. I'm gonna film a little bit of the this here.
Careful,
please, Saylor. Sit on your bottom. All the way around. Alright, just got our food. It's actually $2 burger days and $4 double burger days.
Thanks so much.
So,
Everything else look okay?
Yes, thank you.
Y'all enjoy. Thank you.
I got the double Arcadia burger. This I got just a normal burger. French fries. Saylor, she's just rocking a little peanut butter sandwich, maybe the little fries. Thank you. Hi, Saylor. Okay, we got some sodas. What sodas did we get, Saylor? Let's try and get you in the picture here. You see, Daddy picked out mostly root beers. This is, we get close-ups on them. This is creamy red Boylan's birch beer. This is one of Mommy's, Jelly Belly.
This Mommy's?
Yeah, this one's Mommy's. Dr. Pepper. I don't know what Mommy's getting, just so he can get it. Whatever. It's
one of the Pop's top sellers.
Whatever. It's Dr. Pepper. I got also Hank's root beer.
Daddy, this Mommy's?
Yes.
And she got Welch's. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Say, are you kidding me? Kidding me? And then I also got Jack Black's.
Your pop's so cool, CJ. Wow.
Thank you.
You did such a good job.
Dead red root beer.
Your cool pop. Honey, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
See, this Mommy's. See, Daddy, see. This